Well, clearly the environment and climate change is going to be the one issue that affects all of us, and particularly future generations, which is why I think we need a global solution to the problem right now.